You got something for me there, sir?
Yo, coach.
Yo, are you failing in all your classes right now, my dude? I'm gonna have to send you on the bench right now forever until you get your grades up.
Come on, coach.
Nah, bro. That's not acceptable, bro. It's not okay, bro. It's really not. You're doing bad. You need to get them grades up.
Are you a hardworking student? To be a hardworking student, you have to be responsible and hardworking and be persistent with all your work and things you have to do to be focused and put the other things aside that may be a distraction and always be on your grades.